My name is Dr. Dennis Katechis. I'm the Chief of Noninvasive Cardiology here at Englewood Health. Noninvasive cardiology refers to the branch of cardiology that focuses on diagnosis, treatment, and prevention of cardiovascular disease.
Hello, how are you doing today?
Good, how are you?
You feeling well?
Very well.
In addition to the paramount importance of the physical exam and history when interviewing a patient, we also focus on using imaging modalities in helping us with the diagnosis of cardiovascular disease, and that includes echocardiography, CT angiography, nuclear stress testing, transesophageal echocardiography, and other imaging modalities that serve as the cornerstone for diagnosis of cardiac disease. Things that fascinated me early in life were physiology, anatomy, chemistry, and the ability to use such sciences to have a positive impact in somebody's life. I came to the United States at a vulnerable age in my teenage years. I quickly faced two challenges. First challenge was that of incorporating myself into American society and culture. Second challenge was that of pursuing a demanding career in medicine.
So we're gonna see this on the facts.
I truly feel that medicine is not only a science, but it's also an art. On my daily interactions with patients, I make every effort to put myself in their shoes in order for me to feel what they're going through. There's nothing more gratifying than driving home at night knowing that you have had a positive impact in someone's life. It's extremely gratifying. Englewood offers a unique opportunity for the medical provider to deliver outstanding advanced care in a community environment. I am proud to be part of Englewood Health.